I'm Marissa Blushing. Finally!
I found it.
Yay!
Taking so long.
No, I've got this thing sitting on the ground. This is easy. I need to get what I saw one guy waltzing around with, which was a close up on the guns. Oh wait, is that a that's a USP? Okay.
You say that was a USB?
USP.
Oh okay. I was HK gonna say, what?
You mind if I take a look?
Are you amazing?
Yes. Would you like ID or?
We only need to check ID if you're when you're buying
it. Oh, properly oiled, okay.
Thank you! Oh my god, fucking thank you. I'm sorry. You're the first person this whole con that knows gun control.
Oh.
Everybody, as soon as they walk up, they put their hand, and I'm like, no, you fucking, you put your hand here. I'm like, am I the only one that has been properly taught to hold a gun?
Well, I'm actually a gun owner, so.
I appreciate it. No, me as well. But like, everybody, they come over, oh, it's a gun, and then
yeah.
They do one of these, and I'm like, you put your hand in your, I don't care if it's a fake gun, real gun, pellet gun, no.
I actually learned that tag from like, Danders. Called, like,
trigger discipline. I'm actually on that one as a cartoon character. It's a hilarious thing.
I'm gonna bow to you both.
That is how I learned.
Very much appreciated.
Oh, no problem. Happy to.
No, I grew up on a farm. We had to have
one. Yeah. Oh, yeah. No,
so.
This would be a nice one to have. Is this a green gas?
Yep.
A long time ago, I thought I was going to get into airsoft, but I just
kicked one of you guys.
No.
Oh, okay.
I can't play it for you. All right. Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
All right. Time to find Kelvin.
Thank you.
kills a guy.
Yep.
You'd think he'd be pretty easy to spot.
He disappears pretty quickly. Yeah.
I'm trying to make my way over here.